Costello. I'm going to New York with you. You know, Bucky Harris, the Yanks manager, gave me a job as coach for as long as you're on the team.
Look, Abbott, if you're a coach, you must know all the players.
I certainly do.
Well, you know, I never met the guys, so you'll have to tell me their names, and then I'll know who's playing on the team.
Oh, I'll tell you their names, but you know, strange as it may seem, they give these ball players nowadays very peculiar names.
You mean funny names?
Strange names, pet names, like Dizzy Dean and...
His brother Daffy.
Daffy Dean.
I'm their French cousin.
French?
Gouffet.
Gouffet Dean, oh, I see. Well, let's see, we have on the bags, we have who's on first, what's on second, I don't know who's on third.
That's what I want to find out.
I say, who's on first, what's on second, I don't know who's on third.
Are you the manager?
Yes.
You're going to be the coach, too?
Yes.
And you know the fellow's name?
Well, I should.
Well, then who's on first?
Yes.
I mean the fellow's name.
Who?
The guy on first.
Who?
The first baseman.
Who?
The guy playing first.
Who is on first?
I'm asking you who's on first.
That's the man's name.
That's whose name?
Yes.
Well, go ahead and tell me.
That's it.
That's who?
Yes.
Shadow in hell.
Look, you got a first baseman?
Certainly.
Who's playing first?
That's right.
GNR, Three Dog, all you need to know. And here's me with the news. Looks like that loony lass from Vault 101's been busy lately. This time, systematically executing some of the wasteland's most colorful.
Driven past endurance, I must rest.